Shinsuke Nakamura. In my opinion, he's one of the greatest competitors of what we do on the planet. He's dripping with charisma, and for me personally, he's a very close friend.
The king of strong style, he is Shinsuke Nakamura.
Shinsuke had this label of the king of strong style, and he would do stuff in the ring that was so different than what everyone else would do.
He has an ability to capture people's attention, and I went from not knowing anything about him to, after wrestling him, I became a fan of his that night.
And what a reaction for Nakamura.
Shinsuke Nakamura, one of the best performers I've ever been in the ring with. Very flamboyant, but at the same time, will knock your head off. This guy is perfect for the WWE.
I'm Shinsuke Nakamura, aka King of Strong Style. I came to meet Triple H, meet Vince McMahon, and same with WWE.
Very
yes,
nice to meet you. Okay, yes. Welcome aboard.
Thank Perfect. You so much.
Thank you for the working with you.
Thank you, sir. Appreciate it.
Once you see him, you can't look away. He draws people in and he entertains them.
Good.
Welcome.
Good to see you again.
Good to see you. You doing well?
Yeah, good, good.
How was the trip?
Yeah, just tired.
Yeah, long, right? Congratulations.
Thank you so much.
Really excited for you to be here and look forward to big things.
Okay.
Yeah.
You just go to the Performance Center. Oh, see? So it's live.
It's live.
Yeah. That huge.
Yeah, oh my God, it's huge.
Yeah, it's huge.
But it's pretty cool, huh?
Yeah.
Shinsha!
Oh, Matt.
Good to see you, my friend.
Long time no see,
time.
Man.
How are you?
Good.
Hey, guys. I just want to introduce you to Shinsuke Nakamura. This is the women's class. I knew Shinsuke for a long time, so when I caught wind that he might be coming to WWE, I thought it's about time, because when you have the love and desire and passion that Shinsuke has, I want the world to see that, and there's no better place and there's no bigger platform in the world than WWE/NXT.
When I heard he was coming to NXT and to WWE, I got excited as a fan. The NXT fans are in for something else. They should buckle up. It's going to be great.
Any questions?
When did I start?
When do you start? Start tomorrow. Excited for you, man.
The advice I would give my friend Nakamura is some of the advice I was given when I arrived here, and that is, Shinsuke, be yourself.